Gonna go collect some wood and build ourselves a house. Gonna make this a relatively big house so I can put all the stuff like crafting table and a furnace in there, get a bed, put down the chest that we got at the blacksmith shop. Let's head back to the blacksmith's and... Oh, the chicken's inside. Guess maybe we have a pet chicken. Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to more of George's Adventures. So, I think we can work on the house a little more today. And see if there's any cool new things. We're gonna probably finish floor one and then do some interior work. Assuming Minecraft doesn't lag this bad the whole time. If it starts lagging super bad, I will probably turn it off, or turn it off and turn it back on, or like wait a while, and I'll just skip that part in the video so you guys can just get to the good stuff. This one's still here. Oh, it's like growing into the ground. Huh. I guess it's like the edge of a little hill right there, so. Hey, a little wood block. Get back here. Whoa. Don't go that far, dude. Alright, that's the top of the tree. Come on down now, block. There we go. Any second now, tree. New game. How many times can I mine through or break through this before it turns into a actual block? So yeah, there's a lot of mining lag. So far, not too bad of overall game lag. I can live with it. Come on, one more. Oh no, looks like George's shirt is doing pretty well, but his head's taking some damage. Right, one more tree. Holy crap, when did I decide to look up at the leaves? I guess it is lagging a little bit. Any day now, tree. Oops, hang on. Think that particular part of the tree was being very stubborn, but I got it now. All right, now let's see. There. Got a max stack of oakwood planks. Bingo. Get out of my way, tree. Don't have time for you, tree. All right. Ooh. Well. Once we get our roof or the third level going up here, going inside and making a roof should be easy. Do you mind wood? I'm sorry, am I interrupting your building? Oh, wait, I'm the one building the house. So stop it. Oh my goodness. You're killing me, planks. Easy now. Just one. There we go. There. All right. Now I can go inside and make the roof. Oh, there's the egg that the chicken pooped out while staring right at me. Really? in the last episode. Jeez, the door likes to act like I double-clicked it. And I most certainly did not. Right, let's get all this grass out of the house. Eventually add in some nice floor. Alright. Sorry, the video cut out for a second there. But it looks like we're back, and I'm gonna make this area my workshop area. And there's gonna be. I could make like stairs over here. So, take that crafting table, move it elsewhere. But first, want all this stuff off the floor anyways, so I can add in the flooring. These blocks keep wanting to descend into my house. It's not what I want, blocks. Oh, looks like we're out of wood. Fantastic. Sorry if this is a bit of a slow episode today, but once we get the roof and everything done and have a solid house. The floor, and that's when the cool interior design part comes in. See, there we go. Got that much. Much wood is that gonna be? Let's see. 4 times 6, 24. 24 pieces of wood. Now that should be good enough for just finishing the roof. Put a dirt block here for a minute and just make this easier. Whoa, that's way more than I wanted. There's a nice oak wood plank block on the roof, which I can get down later. Pig, what are you doing? What's that pig doing up on my roof? Holy crap, Wood. You gotta stop doing that. I guess that wasn't enough, Wood. Well, if I get that much again. Maybe a little more. Should definitely cover it. Climb up here for a minute. This oak wood block. Alright. I could have just done that. Bit of a longer jump, but not bad. Apparently, I'm breaking this tree with part of the tree. That's a bit disturbing when you think about it in depth, but. Yep. Here we go. Come on, tree. You know you want to get cut down so I can harvest your wood. Get one more tree's worth. Little itty bitsy sapling. Yeah? Come on. You know you want to become part of my inventory tree. Don't deny it. Don't try and fight it. Right. We'll get the roof of this all finished up. And then what to make the floor out of? Maybe cobblestone or something. Making out of more wood would just be too bland. Everything would look the same. Maybe I should just keep it like dirt floor, make it like a log cabin, but nah, I feel like adding something. Alright, we got the roof. So now for the floor. Let's see if we can find some cobblestone to mine. Or some stone to mine making a cobblestone. Ah, the hill. Let's mine through this over here. Whoops. Get out of trusty pickaxe. We're mine straight through the mountain. This song is a terrible song, but I'm still singing it, cause I feel like it. Oh, come on, I want more stone so I can get some cobblestone. There we go. Get some cobblestone and then also have a cool secret tunnel through this mountain. Which won't be very secret because it'll have a very obvious entrance and exit. I could even have like a little inside mountain safe house halfway through. And would you look at that coal? Well, I guess it's time to start mining some coal. Look, we're leveling up fast with all this coal. Plus, we're getting plenty of cobblestone for the floor, too. With my luck, it's probably gonna turn nighttime while I'm mining in here, and something's gonna come in and try to attack me. So far, so good. It looks laid out. Means keep mining through the mountain. What was that? Ooh. That was my pickaxe about to break. Well, before we get onto the nice iron pickaxes that we so happily found, let's finish off this crappy wood one that we started with. So it can mine cobblestone. It can't mine much more than that, though. Could we be reaching the other side? It appears so. It's a good way through to more forest. If I ever need it. Well, it's starting to get dark out. But we can stay inside, stay safe. If I get one more wool, I can make another bed, actually, for this house. But we'll probably be staying up all night to add in the floor. Go. Let's get inside before something kills us. And the villagers are all getting inside from the sound of it. So shall I. All right. Think I'll do a speed montage through building the floor. So, bear with me here. Whoops. And here we go.
2,000 years later.
So we're out of cobblestone. We came so close. Oh well, I guess this is where we can end this night. Let's get out our trusty crafting table, make us a bed, and call it a night for building this house. Time for Betty Bye. Right. Well, so that does it for George today. Luckily, it was not a dangerous mission today, but like and subscribe if you enjoyed. If you didn't, like and subscribe anyways. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, Block Buddies. Now you